Here we are in Race Room again. We ran a little bit earlier, but that was in GTO, DTM, and we just did a quick Formula Junior test. We didn't really get to look at it very much. I went offline, went off track. This time we're going to jump back in, and we're going to go to do a single race. We're going to test out both Formula cars, both open wheel cars, and see what we can do with them. We'll go ahead and start with the Formula Junior. And there we go, Castrol Edge Racing. 24 opponents, and we'll go to Brands Hatch Indy. Okay, we're headed to Brands Hatch Indy with the Formula Race Room Junior class. Hopefully things will work out well here. We're headed to the track right now. It's loading up.
Here, picture box, gold, energy, gloves, that third is
Take a quick break, and then we'll jump into GP2 at Monza, another favorite of ours. Replay. It's about time. boy, good boy. Okay, stay there, hang on. Alright guys, enjoy the show. 8 minute race. Said we wanted to head over to Monza. There's good old Monza for us. And we will do the Grand Prix track, 8 minute, and here we go. Wish us luck. 8 minute race, quick race, 24 different drivers, and yeah, it's gonna be interesting how it's gonna work here at Monza. Hopefully I can get those chicanes right and pick up speed on the exit. Hopefully things turn out well here. We didn't really make any positions in the Formula Junior race at Brands Hatch. We were off the pace, but we were able to defend and just stay in P10 where we pretty much started the race. So here we go, GP2. Let's see where we're gonna start. Ooh, look at that, we're nowhere, nowhere. Look at all the Italians on the grid here in the Monza. And there we are, we're gonna start 20th. Go ahead and head to the grid. we won't be able to catch up. We haven't had much seat time in this car, but that's why we're here. Well, we have to put on that in. Alright, we'll keep it between the white lines. 6 minutes to go. Again. Alright, we're gonna restart this one. That was just too much. Starting 20th again. Here we go. Restart. If it doesn't work out, it doesn't work out. See what happened. So he went in there side by side. It looks like. Oh, I touched him. I guess I did touch him. Boom, look at that. Restart. I know I said it was the last time, but man, we're making good progress. Gotta be able to survive 8 minutes here. I just need a break earlier. last hit. Now let's see what we can do here. We'll be right back. better. No complaints from the crew chief or the race steward. Take a look at the replay. Still had fun. So enjoy our GP2 failure here.